Hello, hello. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Nicole, or you can call me Qian Ling also can. Hi, hi. How are you? Actually, today is public holiday, but I also don't know. when I saw in Facebook and then got people asking, hey, today is a public holiday. Okay, I only know it's an Agong day. But then, actually, yesterday I have received my. Yeah, what is this? Anyone know what is this? This is oximeter. Okay, finally I got it. Okay, with the by the casing also. Hi, Jocelyn. How? Okay, today I will be conduct in English. Okay, so this is my oximeters, and then I bought it, and then I tried it. It's actually quite good. And my whole family, I have test all. Okay, let's test. Why need to buy an oximeter? Why we need it? Yes, and then you can see it. Yes, actually it's very accurate. So it's how about you, how you choose your oximeter. Because in current market, I think you can see in the, Shopee or Lazada, and then you can have a lot on the oximeters. Yeah, my oxy actually is quite good in the range on the 95 to 100. So actually which below to the 90 the above the oximeter is 90, and then which is you are lack in oxygen, and then actually you have to consult the doctor already. So when I speak to you, you see my oxygen in levels is still the same, okay, within it. Okay, so what's it? What is about the power oximeter actually? Actually every system and organ in the body needs oxygen to survive. So without oxygen, the cell will begin to malfunction and eventually die. So cell death can cause several symptoms and ultimately lead to organ death, failure. So when our organ failure will lead to our body, whole body cannot function, so which lead to death also. So actually, our body transport oxygen to the organs by the filtering it through by the lung. So our lungs distributes the oxygen into the blood by the hemoglobin protein. So in the red blood cells. So the red blood cells are this protein provides oxygen to the rest of the body. That's why now I'm wearing our Aura Basic Talks and our Aura pants for blood circulations to very well can circulate the oxygen to my whole body for the cell and for the organ. Okay. So another one is normal oxygen saturated. Oh, pulse oxygen measure the percentage of the oxygen. Just now I mentioned it. So the oxygen saturation usually indicate how much oxygen in getting into the organ. So normal oxygen saturated levels are between 95. Just like I mentioned, the 95 are and 100%. So oxygen saturated level lows goes below 90%. So can consider abnormal low and can have to admit to hospital because can consider emergency already. If you measure your oxygen saturated level is below than 90 or 85 or 70, because some have no, our body cannot react anything because of lack of oxygen, so we can't realize anything. So actually how it works. So the oximeter actually are just a clip. Just a click is actually very normal, and then you can put on your fingers on top of it, and then it can measure your oxygen saturated level. So you can know your saturated level. So the oxygen saturations can drop for many reasons. So if let's say you have lung infections, have drowning, disease, inflection, choking, inherent poison chemicals, or heart failure also can lead to our body oxygen level low. So actually why we need oximeter? Actually everyone is mentioned on that. Why they need? Why every family need it? Actually, we do have the doctor advice actually doctors have discovered that some of the people with this related pandemic, the COVID-19, have dangerous low blood oxygens. Even though they don't feel short of breath. They breathe normally, they can walk normally, and then they can walk, they can talk. So nothing happened to them. So it's a weird seeing a report of silent hypoxia, or low oxygen level in some patients without self symptom. So it's a doctor say. So should you invest a pulse oximeter? Actually, I do advise everyone can affordable and then can get one for yourself. And then don't buy too cheap one. Actually, you know the cheap things and then you know how the quality. So please buy a quality one. So I bought this one. Actually, it's recommended by the doctor also. So who needs it? If you have been diagnosed with COVID-19, okay? If you have diagnosed with COVID-19, if you caught the virus and recover at home, so a pulse oximeter actually is very important for you. So it can keep track on your data on the your oxygen. If your oxygen is low below the level, so you can immediately look for the doctors and go into emergency. Okay, so another one, if you don't have COVID-19, so you have other medication conditions, but have other medication condition, so buy a pulse oximeters might be a good idea if you have underlying illness, okay, such as diabetes, heart disease, lung disease. Okay, actually it's very good. In those cases, it helps for to do at-home monitoring so that you can gather more information to give to your doctor. Okay, so another is, actually this info I get through online is Dr. Sam, who have involved in this COVID, and then they summarize in it. So if you are healthy, must you have to get an oximeter. Actually, I'm not selling this, but then I feel that it's very important for ourselves. So I keep on mentioning it. And then if otherwise healthy and no symptom with COVID-19, the pulse oximeter don't have item for your medication cabinet. And just like a great toilet paper case at March 2020, and then there could be a shortage. Everyone rush out to buy pulse oximeter. We want to make sure everyone with lung disease who needs the device for home monitoring still have the opportunity to get them. Okay, so I get this one actually for myself and for my family members because my mom have three highs, got cholesterol and high blood pressure, so they need it. Okay, so to get the oximeters to check our oxygen levels, and then actually you can have another choice. Actually, our Aurora series is very good in blood circulations to help the blood circulation to carry the oxygen to the whole body. So this could help on our blood circulation. Another one is to be our inner protections. It's like a shell, a soldier in our body for our immune system, because every day we are keep in touch with the pathogens every day. So the pathogens include what the mild organism abiotics cause disease so this bacterials, virus we every day are in touch too. So actually our body have a very strong soldier, which is our immune system. So actually, I'm not sure that anyone who listened to the Dr. Soma, the Professor Soma, not doctor, okay? Dr. Professor Soma is from Japan. He talk about the IPPA1. Actually, the IPPA1 is in this, the Shiroto inside. We have, do have IPPA1. So actually, it felt very interesting. The IPPA1 can activate the macrophage, and then when the IPPA1 input to our body, and then the into the experiments, the macrophage is vibrated. It's like very very active and aggressive to eat those pathogens inside our body, you know. So actually it's quite amazing. So actually what is about the IPPA1? So IPPA1 maybe some strange word for y'all, and then maybe you listen to vitamin C or vitamin B1, vitamin B12, vitamin B6. Actually, for those vitamins, we need to outtake. It cannot build inside our body. So we know that we lack of vitamin C, and then we can cause some disease, or we can get sick. Okay, for some of the sickness, I forgot the name already, can call what. But then, actually, our IPP1 also is the same, because our IPP1 is to active, it's a vitamin of immunity to active our macrophage. So actually, I listened to it, I feel that it's actually quite true. And then the macrophage actually is, what is the main payroll in our body? So the macrophage actually, they do four functions: to protect our body, to regulate our immune system, and to eliminate aged and abnormal cell and the repair cell. So actually this is thyrotoxin, is very, very important. So this thyrotoxin, right, actually we do have during this pandemic, actually I very appreciate our founder, our three founder, the companies, and then Be International, because they actually Shiruto is very hot selling products because it protect our immunity. But then we still have provided the Shiruto promotion. So if you buy the Shiruto 16 box, you free another 3 box of Shiruto, and then it free another 1 box of Slan's meal. So actually Slan's meal is you can treat like a nutrition drinks, and then morning, and then when you wake up, you're too rush, and then you can make the our Slan's meal, and then you can intake. So actually it's very healthy products, and then company give you the free promotion, right? And then they also give us the lucky draw. So I think the company is so kind, because into the pandemic, the company still gives so many surprise to us. So hope anyone here who listen to my life and then can benefit it, and then get the Shiruto, and then for you and your family as the our body inner self protection. Okay, so actually my life is until here. So if you do have any inquiry, want to know more on Shiruto or the promotions or our Aurora series, how to help us to protect ourselves for blood circulations and the immune system, and then you can ask me, okay? So my life is until here. Okay, thank you very much for the support. Yes, Shiruto can increase immune system. Yay! So hope everyone stay home and stay safe, and then cut the change. Okay? Thank you. Bye.